What's up guys, how's everyone, welcome back to the game. Guys, today I'm gonna play Agnes Chucky in the Hell in a Cell match. And well, if you enjoyed any part of the video, please make sure to drop a like. I'm gonna upload more videos soon, and subscribe if you're new. Yeah, and without any further delay, let's get into the video.
Approaching the ring, representing the bad guys from parts unknown, Chuck E. We'll be right back.
backbreaker. Whoa! Don't get up! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He's got him covered, and he kicks out. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
And thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. That's definitely a tight turn. And again, the mind games are played.
Look out! Headbutt! They nail the aneurysm!
The bad guy going for the cover.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Looks like they're taking this match out of the ring and into a steel wall, right into the cage wall. Oh, this is scary, Michael. Out here, there's no telling what's going to happen now.
And he's heading back in. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Just think about this, Michael. There's nothing between these guys and the floor.
Well, if that chain link gives much more, we're not going to need to use our imagination.
What a move! What a smart move! After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Cole, this is one of my favorite matches in all the WWE. Hell in a Cell.
Oh, good God, he's trying to throw him at the top of the cell. Standing up. How the hell is he doing it?
Oh no! I can't believe this! They're about to do battle on top of this sinister structure. Look at the floor up there, Michael! You can see that fencing bending under the weight!
And if it goes, King, that's a 20, 25 foot drop to the ground. What a match!
Get ready, folks! Get ready!
No, no, no! Don't do it! Don't do it off the ledge! Human being.
the landing gear down on that one. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. What a backfire. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. He was one step ahead on that one. Things aren't looking good for the monster.
Oh, no way. He can't seriously be heading up again.
Oh, no. I can't believe this. They're about to do battle on top of this sinister structure.
King, I'm not comfortable at all watching this.
I haven't been comfortable since they broke out of the cell. Come on, guys.
Oh, my gosh. Through the cell. The cell is giving way. The cell is dumping after that collision. It is a nasty sucker. A tremendous fall.